On Monday, the Supreme Court heard oral arguments in Clapper versus Amnesty International, which deals with the ongoing federal warrantless surveillance program. The case doesn't directly address the program itself, but rather the question of whether the program can even be challenged in court. The Obama administration has claimed, in effect, that nobody has legal standing to challenge the secret program unless he is told by the government that he is under surveillance.